on to B2 Boilerworks. Here we go. We are in basement level 2. Okay. What are we gonna do about this one? Okay. Come here. We got rubber duckies! Oh my. Huh. What do we have here? Oh. All righty. Here we go. I think we cleaned house, pretty much. Well, that's crappy. Oh. Well, isn't that just hiding back there? Oh, first off, let us just shift this over to off. And let's go in. Aha! Come on, get the key. Get the key. Okay. There we go. Okay. And what do these things do here? Aha. Aha. Hmm. quiet in. Aha! Uh-huh. Oh, wasn't that bad. Wasn't that bad. Alrighty. Onwards. Go ahead and turn it the other way. For another day. You've gotten yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Good news, though. The Poltergust G00 has been tested in depths up to, I forgot, really deep. What's important is, it's waterproof. But because that goes, you use the switch to control the water levels. Your path is blocked. I think you could walk along the waterway and reach the switch. Give it a try. You got to return the water to its original levels and go after that ghost. Oh, do we have a stack of cash behind here? Yes, we do. Well, that one doesn't want to budge. It's okay. Alrighty. no. Over here. Oh, there we go. Heyday. Okay. This is a bit of a maze. Okay, I guess we gotta go this way. Here, let me... And then get away, and then blow up, and then I can go back. All right, there we go. Oh, no. Keep holding it, brother. Oh, my. Come on. I thought he was sitting still. Come on. All right, come on. Ah, here we go. This is a good spot, man. Oh, no. Why would he do that? No. Go back. Yeah, go back here. There we go. Yeah, we're not making the same mistake when I think you're sitting still, and then you decide just to... Come on. Thank you. I see. Come on. There we go. Oh, I guess I have to. I prefer that because Luigi has this tendency just to drift off into spikes. Oh, yeah, and I... Aw, come on. Thought I had it planned right. Alright, come on. Scoot right by ya. Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah, get away from there. Okay. Wow, that was not fun. That last part. Not fun. Okay, we are here. Get back in. Okay, that's just coins.
Yeah.
Come on. All right, the water's back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after the mechanic ghost. Shall do. Onwards. Luigi, it looks like a dead end up ahead. I guess you best turn around and get after the mechanic ghost. Fine, Professor. Be boring. Be boring. No fun. Okay, fine. Let's get out of here. My gosh, there's a lot of rubbish here. So much rubbish. And wow. Oh, you guys are just. And I don't even care at this point. I've beaten you guys a gazillion times. I'm not in the mood for it. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I will be honest. He is one of the very, 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 very tricky bosses. Of course. Of course. You just had to do that, Luigi. For those of you who have not played this level, I will say the controls are not user-friendly in the least. Like, unbelievably not user-friendly. Oh, please. There we go. There we go. For goodness sake, Luigi. Thank you. Oh, come on now. Hold on. I'll take that. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, come on! You don't know how tough that is. Thank goodness. Oh, wow. It's over. It's over. I love it. Oh my goodness. Oh, I see. Okay, that's fine. So, I hope nobody misunderstands me. It's not that I don't like this game. Luigi's Mansion 3 is incredible, but this boss has got to be the worst. And yes, full disclosure, I have done one run-through on this game, but this boss is unbelievably tough, mainly due that the controls are horrendous in that pool. Like, you don't know how hard it is just to make a turn. Unbelievably hard. Anyways, it's over. We're good. Now you guys see it done. See it finished. Seeing it completed. Hope you all have enjoyed. There we go. I am a very happy camper right now, let me tell you. Extremely happy. Well, that's weird. Well, alrighty, I shall move forward. I guess that's his house code. Can we take it? Can we take it? Can we take it? Oh, yeah. We didn't get anything for it. Oh, well. Onwards and forwards, we shall go. It has been completed. It's over. It's over. I am very happy. Very happy. I'm sorry, I'm having kind of a where in the world am I moment. Okay, I'm gonna go down. There we go. And, oh, here we go, okay. I should have realized that from the start. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Next up is floor number 10, Tomb Suites.